Good afternoon, I'm Kyla Linville, and in just a few short hours, the installation mass for Bishop Garcia will be underway with nearly 2,500 people here at the ceremony, including a viewing tent on the other side of the church.
It really speaks to the significance of his position, the significance of having and showing how important this is to the people of Monterey. This is a really important time for the diocese. Like I said, these transitions don't happen very often, but when they do, you can see the outpouring of support from not only the Catholic community, the other communities as well. And I think the fact that we have to have a tent in the parking lot is a great sign.
Coming up in our 5 o'clock hour, we'll bring you more details about the newest bishop in Monterey.
Now, the installation mass for Bishop Garcia will be this afternoon at 2 o'clock. That's at Madonna del Sasso in Salinas. This is a ticketed event, so seating is limited.